going to this little cafe called Veranda. Oh, how sunny it is today. So hot. I'm going with the this one, which is pancakes. Some more pancakes. What did you get? Bose. It's bose, it's spinach, cream, hollandaise, cabbage. So now we are in Anaxarchus. This is a district administration office. That's Anaxarchus. This is where you find all the shops. My days when I was at school, that was a place we used to come for proper shopping. It's kind of cloudy today, but it's still very, very hot. Well, I feel hot anyway. That's the university that I studied here in Limassol. That's the uni. So here is where you can find small shops. That's the agora. I'm wishing to find some, maybe some small Cypriot souvenirs or something like that. I don't know what to expect. So yeah, let's go. It's mostly food shops and a few traditional stuff, but I'm sure we saw the price here. And that's Saribolu. There's not much life during the day, but during the night it becomes alive. I'm just trying to find a small place to get some souvenirs. I'm just gonna go to the shop, get some souvenirs. The Four Seasons, basically this part. How beautiful the sky is, so pretty. So Marina, Limassol. As well, you cannot find places to eat and just chill. It's a Monday today, so it's kind of dead. See the port, little port. Boats. That's all the places that you can sit and eat.
ήρθαμε για να δούμε πάχο πριν το γάμο. Αλήθεια, είχε μου προτείνει κρυστάλλα ένα εξωτερικό το άλλο.
That's waffle.
With
banana, dark chocolate sauce, then banana and brownie ice cream, and almond with thin dark chocolate.
Yeah.